Hey guys, it's LBS Ocean Waves TV here, and today I'm going to be doing a house tour. So let's get started. So this is the outside, and we have the garage, and we have the tree, and we have the flower with the lily pad on it. And over here we have the grill, and we have two flowers, which I want to fix. And we have a tree. And they catch up. Here we have an umbrella chair, and we have a bench, and we have a table here which has a flower on it. A flower, and then this is my friend. Hi, I'm just sitting on my favorite chair. And yes, that's her favorite chair, and then this is another tree. So let's get inside. Oh, sorry. Okay, so when you come in to the house, you see this placemat. Oops. And it says, welcome. And over here, it's the office, and the office has my friend Hoppy, and Hoppy loves the color purple. So she has a timer, she has her phone, and the table, and there's a trash can there, and her laptop, and her slipper, and her book, and the coat hanger, and her chair. But everyone shares this office. So over here we have the bags and the umbrellas. Over here is the table where we like to eat. And we have four chairs. And we have ketchup, mustard, and we have fruit and veggies there. And we have another bag. We have a trash can there. And a basket and a vending machine there. And we also have a really cool grandfather clock, and it's a sign that says Bake Daily, and then this shopping cart. This is my friend, and she's sitting on a table and has a flower on it. And this is the oven, and this is a trash can. And then over here has some apples. And over here is the fireplace, which we have cakes up here and this ball. So if we go in the kitchen, it has this, well, I don't see this. It has the oven, a cupboard, the rolling pin, and a cutting board, and the stove with pots. And then here is like this. That here is another fridge. It's a fridge. And we have juice box. And also this is a microwave. Right there. And then also over here, we have the sink. Oh, we have a pitcher. We have a cup, which we have our silverware, a canned food, a bubblegum machine, another bubblegum machine. Some fresh bread and some covers and stuff. We have some of our drinks. And we also have a rug. We have the stove. And we have the sink. And we have some cereal. We have a mixer. We have a blender. We have a pitcher. We keep our sugar there. And we have a sweet sign. And it's a little thing where we like to keep our stuff. Here's the oven. And you can open it up. And it has turkey and some cake and muffins in there. And the washing machine. Or dishwasher. And it has some dishes there. And we have all food there. And it's really cool rug. And let's go to the next room. So here is the next room. It's a bedroom. And over here, we have two beds, a rug, a desk, which we have a marker, and a candle, a computer, some toys. Here's Pandy, and she's sleeping. But, and her favorite stuffed animal is there. And we have a desk, which we have a phone, a checklist, and a book. And here we have shelf with a dice and a little stopwatch. Here is my friend, and she's looking at the mirror and her favorite chair. And over here we have this little couch, a little chair, and another chair, and a mirror, and we have some food there if we're hungry. And we like to play music. So we have some music stuff, like a drum in there, and a tray. If we go over here, we have a lot of books. And we have like a, we have tape and some crayons and like a camera there. And this is a tray that goes in the kitchen. I forgot to show you that. And that's my grandpa there. And over here, we like to do exercise up here. It's a treadmill. And it says number one, we have music, we have a TV, and we have candy. And down here we have a suitcase and some books. We like to study here, so we have a phone, we have an alarm clock, we have some eggs, and like a table. This is my brother, and this is his closet, and his radio, his other watch. And some flowers, and then this table with a computer, and here's my brother, he's sleeping. And if we go over here, we have the pets. We have a lot of pets. And we have a cage there, and we have a hamster wheel. We have a notepad, we have a headset, and a chair. This is my friend's bed. And we also have a flower. We have a like nice little vanity. If we go upstairs, we have two other horses. They're sisters. And that's also the pet's room. If we go up those stairs, that is my friend Squirrely, and that's Grumpy Cat there. Grumpy Cat and Squirrely. And they're all sleeping, and they also have a telescope. So let's go upstairs. So if we go upstairs to the bathroom. So yeah, we have the bathroom. We have like a sink, we have posters, we have a mirror, we have a toy there, we have the toilet, we have the trash can, some lipstick, another watch and a towel, some rugs, a mirror, some makeup, the bathtub with toys, the sink, there's more sink, and there's like soap and a toothbrush, and this is a vanity with like a lot of makeup and drawers. Here's a shower. And like there's some two other toilets back there and a mini vanity for the little kids. So if we go in the other room, this is the living room. So we have a TV, we have a piggy bank, we have a clock, and we have a snow globe, a trophy, and a TV obviously with a picture frame there, and some wood, and a lot of books, a table with a phone, and a goldfish, and this clock, and a seashell. Over here we also have a couch, with an iPad and a phone and like a mouse there, a rug, and it's Pepper. That's my grandma, and they all have like couches and stuff, and table with a cup and a phone and a TV. And yeah, and there's the phone and one other phone. Here's the bunk bed. And here's some books, and we have a bed there. And we also have a couch. So let's go upstairs. That's the bathroom. We cross the bathroom, and we go upstairs. Ooh, this is my teacher, and this is her bed with the computer. We also have a wardrobe. This is my friend. She's sleeping. She has a book. Another chair. There's a little fish. And there's a laptop. Here's the nursery. Here's the crib with a baby. We have other cribs. We have a cactus. We have a book. It's a fake cactus, so the babies don't get hurt.